Breaking this Thursday morning, one person is waking up in the hospital after a shooting last night in Greensboro. Police say that shooting happened last night in the area of Murchie Street and Rudder Street. The victim went to Moses Cone Hospital. Police say their injuries are not life-threatening.